There are unique places in this world still. White beaches with contrasting blue water. The Lau group is a beautiful place.
This is my homeland. This is where I grew up. Tiny piece of island like this, I can say it's heaven on earth. We have to protect this.
Now the sea is right here. Sometimes when the waves come, it comes right up here, right up here. Before, it used to be just down there.
While Lau has got some very special places, there are also some highly threatened reefs. The cost of no action is quite high.
Lau has heavily been harvested. The reef systems have been overpressured.
There's not a lot of scientific attention to these islands because of the fact that maybe they're too far, it's too expensive. So we decided to do a marine assessment. This is 6 new species over a period of 10 days. And I think that in itself tells there is a lot more out there that still needs to be discovered, and they need protection.
I'm here on the first trip. The top scientists around the world, they're collecting data, and that data will go back to the community. This is something unique.
Making that decision to protect it, that's a very good step in the right direction because you're already thinking ahead.
The Lau Seascape is coming to reality through Conservation International.
We believe very strongly that it should be a bottom-up approach, yeah? A bottom-up approach so that the chiefs agree first. If the people don't support it, whatever policies of government there may be, it will not be effectively implemented on the ground.
The Lau Seascape is testament of the kind of partnership that we need in order for us to effectively manage our resources.
Time is now. Set up and do the same thing that we've done here on the Lau Seascape. Don't wait for tomorrow. Today, it's your day to do something better and good back to the people. Not only for your country, but to the whole world.